Well, you say you're operating from a sense of complete consciousness now and reality. Then looking back from this point for you, what you were and what you did must be terrifying.
Yes, to realize that by my own free will, I willingly got into something that completely took control over me, that I lost control of myself.
I went through all that and I seen that was a bigger prison than the one I just got out of, and I really didn't care to go back to prison. See, prison doesn't begin and end at the gate. Prison is in the mind. It's locked in one world that's dead and dying, or it's opening to a world that's free and alive.